Te pōnā e ngā rongo a taumata. Our first official public holiday celebrating Matariki kicks off with a dawn ceremony at Te Papa in Wellington. A 41-year-old man is granted name suppression following a stabbing attack on Auckland's North Shore and accusations Donald Trump pressured the US Justice Department to overturn the 2020 election result. Those stories in a wrap of the day's sport. Hei te pōnei I ngā rongo a taumata.